Police have arrested a Hudson woman, and now she is charged with sexually assaulting a child. Rosa Williams Holyfield is charged with 4 counts of sexual offense with a person 15 years old or younger. She was put in the Burke County Jail under a $200,000 secured bond.